Well, we got up at 3 o'clock in the morning and hopped on a plane. We are spending the weekend in Houston to visit Mike's brother and his family. So it's gonna be a quick trip. We're excited to see them and their kids. Just play all weekend and get out of snowy Utah because the snow finally came and it's 80 degrees here and humid.
Humid.
And we're stuck in Houston traffic. As usual, we here. Here we go. Ready for our party. Ready for our crazy fun weekend.
So fun.
Say hi.
Hi, peoples.
Where are we going?
Hi, poops.
My
hi.
Hey. There's Jude. Smile, dude. Say something cute.
No. I refuse.
You refuse? This is like carpool karaoke. Ready to go.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Carpool karaoke. Okay, what are we singing, Jude?
Sing your favorite song, Jude.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
He's like in the center.
You're the middleman. You have to do it.
No, I'm not.
Milo, what are we doing? Milo, what are we doing?
Nothing!
We're eating lunch. Where are we eating lunch?
In your brain.
No, at McDonald's because it's the best. Dude's two hamburgers in. And then there's Milo. Scary Milo.
Okay, Abby.
Yes, ma'am.
Would you rather be stuck at a mall after closing hours?
What was the first?
Get stuck in a mall after closing hours and risk getting caught by the police.
Definitely stay stuck at the mall after closing hours.
Really?
Oh yeah. That could be fun, right?
Good, but you could get caught.
I do not get caught, I am stealthy.
Sure.
Everything.
Let's do it!